Someday I'll take that trip, or I'll spend my free time on Instagram so I don't have to. Someday I'll see the world, or I'll get drunk so I don't have to think about it. Someday I'll have the time to get in shape, or I'll stay late at the office to make up for it. Someday I'll be in a place when I can spend time with my kids, or I'll buy them presents so I can stay at work. Someday I won't work so much, or I'll work overtime just until the next promotion. The world is a someday kind of place. Most people end up living lives of quiet desperation, numbing themselves to the fact that they're not living their best life, staying distracted through social media, drinking, food, and endless escapism, hoping things will change but staying exactly the same. Someday ends up being old and gray. When asked their number one regret on their deathbed, people say it is the things they didn't do that they regret, not the things they did. Their choice not to live a life true to themselves. Make someday today, so that when you look back on your life from your rocking chair on the front porch, you can say, I'm glad I did. I'm glad I took the trip to Italy, even when it would have been easy to say, I'll do it next year. I'm glad I jumped out of a plane, even though it would have been easy to say, I'll stay safely on the ground. I'm glad I took a chance and started a business, even though it would have been easy to say, I'll keep my job that I hate. I'm glad I did feels a lot better than I wish I had taken the chance. This is your life. Wake up.